A widely shared social media post claims that the Japanese government has decided to dispose of all the microwave ovens in their country by the end of this year. It also claims that food heated in a microwave oven has unhealthy vibrations and radiations. We looked up the Japanese government's ban on Google but could not find such information published by any credible news agency. We also found that this news was first published by a Russian website called Panorama in March 2019. The website clearly claims that all the articles on the website are satirical and fictitious. So, the Japanese government has not decided to ban or dispose of microwave ovens. As for the second claim, the website of the World Health Organization clearly states that food cooked in a microwave oven does not become radioactive. An article by the US Food and Drug Administration on microwave oven radiation states that the microwave energy is changed to heat as it is absorbed by food and does not make food radioactive or contaminated. There are also some other recommendations in the post, which it claims were recommended in a conference held at Kashira Cancer Center. But a Google search did not yield any results about such an institute. As the Japanese government is not disposing of microwave ovens and microwave ovens do not make food radioactive, this post is fake. When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.